Here is a little fun quiz you can do while waiting in queue. Enjoy. Question 1. The Defias Brotherhood dye their masks with which color? A. Red, B. Orange, C. Gray. The correct answer is A, red. Question 2. Finish the name of this NPC. Terramus the A. Destroyer, B. Devourer, C. Deceiver. The correct answer is B, Devourer. Question 3. In WoW Hardcore, paladins cannot use Hearthstone while under the effects of their own immunity spells. This is either false, true, or valid, but only past level 58. It's true, B. The mechanics of which of the four horsemen were utilized to pave the way for the fifth horseman incident? A. Highlord Mograine, B. Thane Korthas, C. Zerzeliak. C is correct, Sir Zeliak. Question 5. What is the name of the world first level 60 player in WoW Hardcore? A. I don't know how to pronounce that. B. Mage Lol. C. Chubby. It is A. Question 6. Where is Skullcrock located? A. The Hinterlands, B. Mulgore, C. Durotar. The correct answer is the Hinterlands. Question 7. What creature was not in the top 3 list of mobs with the most player kills in 24 hours since WoW Hardcore's launch? A. Murloc Streamrunner, B. Wendigo, C. Cobalt Tunneler. The correct answer is the Cobalt Tunneler. Question 8. What is the name of the elite level 62 green drake roaming the perimeter of the Temple of Atal Hakkar? A. Rothos, B. Morphas, C. Somnus. Somnus, C is correct. Question 9. How long can a non-undead character stay underwater before they start drowning? A. 90 seconds, B. 60 seconds, C. 75 seconds. The correct answer is 60 seconds. When the undercity elevator stops, how many seconds pass before it swings into motion again? A. 5.7 seconds. B. 4.8 seconds. C. 6.6 seconds. D. 4 seconds. correct answer is B, 4.8 seconds.